Quail, and today I'm going to be playing some 100 Pounds of Wild with my friend Spencer.
Hey guys!
Yeah, so I'm right now, we got a couple, we got some freaking waterfowl.
There's a lot.
Yeah, there is a lot. And we're just going to try and, you know, get some nice waterfowl. That was fine. That was not bad.
What was it?
Alright, hold on.
Oh, come in. Oh, jump in, jump in, right there. Don't shoot it. Hold on.
Alright.
Okay, shoot.
Oh, shoot, he's leaving. I'm
gonna... Go.
Got him.
Oh, they're coming in. Right now, they're about to land.
Alright, they're coming in.
He's about to land,
I'm telling you
when
to shoot.
Can I shoot, please? He's running away. Oh, thank you.
Alright, that one, so many Canadian geese.
Hold on. Don't shoot yet. Hold on, I want that four. I'm getting that four. Hold on.
Alright.
3, 2, 1, shoot. Got it.
No, bro, that should have killed it. Y'all saw that. That should have killed it.
Did I get him? Please kill that guy. Kill that guy. Oh, bro, I shot him, but I killed him.
I should have killed it.
Wait,
roll the replay.
Hold on, I'm about to shoot him with a 30 millimeter. Oh my god. Your dog is getting a 7 millimeter mag bullet straight to the skull, bro. Chase is getting a 7 millimeter straight to the skull.
No, you ain't not doing that.
I'm here. 20 gauge buckshot to the kitten.
No.
But yeah, no, 308.
Yeah,
right back. I'm going to use the bathroom real quick. I'm going to be right back, guys.
Alright. So bro, my man's freaking back.
Right, yeah, fur. Oh, shoot, a duck rider.
Wait, duck?
You're a duck rider.
That is not a duck rider. That is a goose.
And that is where we stopped recording. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe and check out my other 100 Call of the Wild videos. Bye.